Greetings, I am Trinket, and welcome back to Niche, here with the Legacy of Adam. And we're looking at our leader, Adina, who looks the closest to the Adam lineage. Except she doesn't have the poison fangs showing. We need to recertify that. But she does have the home island immunity, which is good. We're trying to get creatures closer to down here. Isn't that right, Current? Who is waiting for... Oh, you're right here. That's perfect. You can sit down on this and try to dig this up. Keep your red fur. I don't think there's anything I need to change about you, but maybe we'll go with green eyes. How about yellow to stand out against those red fur? How about another claw instead of that digging paw? A Neo. You got pretty good genetics. But let's try to go for some yellow fur and orange eyes. Doom, you're an adult now. Jimmy. It's far away, the one you're meant to be with. Lana, on the other hand. Are you even on this list? Yes. You and Bumble. I think Mila is quite proud of her little one. Sierra Jinx. We should stay there. So Anako and the others can get closer. I am very worried about the buggies. There's not much I can do about them, unfortunately. Okay, green slime. You can stand there. And Wizard Jump is going to come out this way. This is Adina. Blue slime can move a little further ahead. So now Adina can as well. Now these twins. As they follow each other. Oh dear. Are you gonna get attacked by the bugs? No. Aren't you over there, Blueberry Leaf? If the two of you decide to have another baby, will it be elsewhere? Gamora and Ash, I need to get you going. For you, I just need you to get that stuff. Tiger Lily. Guess you're waiting for somebody too. Just this back portion of the reeds to go. Oh, you're all up here on your own. The last one I need to move at the moment. So let's set up your mutation menus. I'm gonna say the ears and the stripes. And for you, oh, you're going with the leech, unfortunately. I'm going to encourage black horns and your yellow fur. And then we're going to turn to the next day. Another bee. Let's call you Melinda. Melinda with B and K. So much bee going around in this family. And that was, oh, who else was born? I set up your mutation menus, right? Yes, and he looks very orange in color because he's a toxic body. Oh, they both carry that. I didn't really pay attention to that. How about Mushroom? These of them have a name. Current and Neo. I think Neo should be a new surname. Is that right? At least he does not have the B immunity. Of that, we can be quite happy over. Now let's see. What are we gonna do? I guess continue getting this, and you did get the sleeping sickness. And Brave can get some berries. And you can move there, thank goodness. Actually, Green Slime is an elderly female, so doesn't matter that much. But Zimbrave. Where is Roku has a sleeping sickness. That's unfortunate. Tiger Lily and Roku. See, I really like how she looks. And we do not have big ears. Okay. Although I do want her to carry on her lovely green eyes. Although blue wouldn't be a miss either. Oops. Actually, let's go with her horn color. Roku. Same right here. And you carry green eyes. So let's give those a better chance to carry out. Down, cues on apple. Okay, I can stand right there for now. And loose nine. Watch the little one while your mother. It says, okay. Doom. Nope. Not yet. The ash up ahead. A demo. There was a jump. Should we have done it is, but okay. Vanish Halloween. Just keep on moving and grooving. You're sitting this down there. I get some berries, Ash. Spicy leaf, no have no babies. Sit right there. Oh, Mila. Let's get rid of some of this regrowing grass. Ciara, where are you? And where is Zim? It's actually in quite a good place. And luckily that have worked on the first try. But that's really because they have very good fertility. Let's give you some orange eyes. Black pattern. Let's go for the ears and orange eyes. Oh, you two still have moves. You two have or not. Go ahead at the grass and step back. Thank you. Let us turn to the next day to see the next little ones and those bugs. Whoa, okay. Morbi, unfortunately. And I guess I'm gonna get your surname because his papa don't have no surname. Actually. I think... Oh. Some of them just didn't keep their surname, so... And... You are... Dark Inferno. You can be. And Cloriana, you look a lot like your mama. H. Your A. Hanaha. Jinx. You're affected by bugs. You are current. Oh, well, that's the best you can do. Poor Mako. So much bee everywhere. Both parents affected by the bug. At least their daughter wasn't. Poor Klondike. You can go up this way or not. Mila can go this way. And find bugs. Okay, Rubbage Pink. How close is Ash? Okay, you two. What about you, Lilina? No one. B and D, that's F and B. B and E, K and B. G and A. No, you look very similar. I think this is a donation situation. So there's that going on. So, I think you might not be interested anymore. Oh, look. Kinda hard to get those spots. You wanna come and get this nut and then jump back. You have one more baby with him. You should leap over here to try. There's not really any use because it's so much. Come up this way. You're on your own, Amala. She had two offspring. Both D and E, unfortunately, but that's okay. Blue slime. Well, there you go. Come over here. What about you, Dune? There you go. Offspring. And I don't exactly like where you're at, but Roku's gonna come off this way. There's Lana. Don't leave your baby. I'll just come over this way. Time to set up the mutation menus. Ooh, carry hemophilia, unfortunate. And you just made it with this guy. Who needs better fertility. Not to carry on these one-time legs in these recesses. I do not want the spiky body. I either want the water body or the toxic body. And you're kind of perfect as you are. Instead, let's give you brown horns. Let's see. Big/medium. That's small pattern. And the Vena. You're good, but let's give you those stripes to try to come out more. How about orange eyes? Now we're turning to the next day. So many bugs! Too many bugs. You almost blended right into your mother. B bee is really annoying. You're dark. Suppose that will make you gray and fair now. Wait, you're not in fair now, are you? Yes. In fair now. This spelling of gray. Ah, you have water body, attacks body recessives. Overall, rather healthy. You can be... Pride Halloween. Oh my goodness, you look amazing. Kensu jumped. Look at that, you have a regular body carrying the gills. He carries poison thing. He's got the big ears where he has the bearing ears. Green tail. Current. Then we have these lovely twins. Where's the twins? That's very annoying. Apple stripe. Apple stripe lime. And Octavius apple. Oh, poor Klondike. I'm gonna just cut one of these down. Too many bugs. That's really what it is. I shouldn't have put you there. I should not have put you there. Somebody will watch after your little ones. I do not think Ash likes this at all. Come up here and get some berries. Get on this nest and stand here. Distract the bugs if at all possible. Go ahead, Nako. Caravan apple. Caravan apple. I'm just going to move her over here in hopes of avoiding those nasty, nasty bugs. Everybody's getting infected. I'm going to put these berries. Poor blossom leaf. You can get what's over there, I guess. Let you two have one more baby. And take down that one just so we can get around. I'm not sure where to move everybody. Toby just had a daughter and a son. And he wants to go help with this fight. And you're the only one left to move, Ash. And you love your berries. Now let's set up your mutation menu. What is missing? Like, nothing seems to be missing. I need you to carry on stripes, sir. And guess you should carry on this yellow fur. And you can keep your brown pattern. Brown pattern. And yours should be the black pattern. Okay, lovage. The ears and the mask. Which means Ash. Now Five ears. What about water body? This will be the last turn. We'll see the little ones before we head out to the next day. I wish there weren't so many bugs on this island. You definitely don't look like you're supposed to, little fella, but it's okay. Tekwin. Tekwin apple. Oh, he looks so much like his mother. Vesta. Vesdam. You should be named after you. You should be brave. You're gonna have to stay here to protect your little one. Oh, we got another set of twins. And they're adorable. I, however, don't know what to name them, so feel free to leave suggestions below. But until next time...